Today we're going to discuss best practices for cleaning the probe of your iRamen system. Before we get started, it's important to mention a few safety precautions before servicing your instrument. Never remove or plug in the fibers while the system is turned on. Remember to always wear protective gear when operating the instrument. Never blow compressed air into the FCPC or SMA ports of the system. Never stick anything into the SMA port of the system, as this will damage the slit. Remember, the quality of the probe fiber tip should be checked with a fibroscope before inserting it into the system. To begin, using a fiber optic inspection scope, assess how dirty your fiber probe tip is. In these photos, you can see a few examples of the different ways in which your probe can be negatively affected, including dirt and dust, scratches, liquids, oils, or excess alcohol residue. Next, pull on the cleaning material strip from the bottom of the device until a new strip appears in the cleaning window. Hold the fiber tip against the cleaning area and swipe the fiber against the cleaning tape 3 times, making sure to swipe in different spots at every swipe. Alternatively, you can move the fiber tip in a figure 8 motion 3 times. Make sure not to swipe over the same area more than once. Do not scrub the fiber against the fabric. Reinspect the fiber tip. 6 cleanings may be done before you have to advance the cloth within the cleaning mechanism. If the tip is still dirty, move on to cotton swabs wetted with isopropyl alcohol. It is important to note that you must only use degreased cotton swabs. Commercial cotton swabs, such as Q-tips or pharmacy brand, are not degreased and therefore cannot be used. Wet the cotton swab with alcohol. Shake the swab off as to remove the excess alcohol. Lightly press and rotate the swab as it is wiped across the fiber tip face. Never reuse a swab. If there is excess alcohol on the fiber, immediately repeat the wiping action with a dry cotton swab or fiber tape. Once you've finished the cleaning process, reinspect the fiber tip. If it's still dirty, repeat the process as necessary. Alternatively, you can use the FCPC port cleaner to clean both the probe and the FCPC port. It's critical that the FCPC port cleaner be used on the FCPC side only. Using this on the SMA side will cause damage to your spectrometer, and you'll need to send it to B&W Tech for repair. You can now insert your fiber probe tip into your iRamen Plus instrument. The tip of the excitation fiber has a small notch in it. Make sure to align this properly when inserting it into the FCPC port. Now that both your excitation and collection fibers are inserted, you can check the laser power of your probe using a laser power meter. This will help to ensure that your instrument is functioning at peak performance. If you have any questions or you need your instrument serviced, please contact us at www.bwtech.com/RMA. Thank you for watching.